Joining us is Mr. K.V. Brahmaji Rao, Executive Director, Punjab National Bank. So would you say the cleanup of the bad loans in terms of resolution is completed through RBI?
Yes, as per AQR RBI guidelines, we have cleaned up by March 17 itself. That's why the current year the slippages are comparatively very less, 42,000 crores last year. To this year the slippages is 22,000 crores.
So what is the recovery and resolution strategy of the Punjab National Bank?
See, we have developed a war room concept for the last 1 year plus. That has given very good results. Our recoveries are one of the highest among the peer banks. The cash recovery itself 10,700 crores during last year, apart from 3,000 crore upgradations. The upgradations and cash recovery and technical write-off together, that means total reductions, it was 22,900 crores compared to total slippage of 22,400 crores. That means, as per the gross NPAs are concerned, reduced by 400 crores compared to last year.
So what is the strategy being adopted to free up the capital and raise the capital in the market if needed?
A good question. Actually, we are depending on conservation of capital. That means, you know, internal accruals and containing the risk weight assets. To some extent, we are successful last year because despite the credit growth in volume terms, you know, 35,000 crores in credit, our RWA have grown only 15,000 crores. That means we have gone for good rated accounts and small ticket advances, particularly retail advances. That's the reason that despite credit growth of 2.1%, our small ticket advances grown by 13%. In fact, the big ticket advances, corporate advances, gone down by 2%. So this is one thing. Secondly, we are expecting credit growth of, projecting credit growth of 8 to 10%. Going forward, our CRAR is very comfortable, 11.66% compared to a requirement of 10.25%. With this credit growth, we may require some capital. This is primarily, we are depending on our internal accruals. We are expecting good profits this year. Secondly, we have got the board approved approvals for AT1 and Tier 2. AT1, we have acquired 2,250 crores last year. This year also, we are planning for some of that. Thirdly, we are lined up non-core assets, which we'll think of selling it at the right time, depending upon pricing. Fourthly, if market improves, we'll go for FPO also, or QIP. Or one more thing, we are thinking the rights issue also. So we are very comfortable as of now. Our share price is increased above one time of our book value. So acquiring capital is a challenge, but it's, not a big thing for us. We can go for that.
So what is the bank's exposure to the top 50 bad loan accounts, which the RBI is trying to resolve?
See, our top 50 accounts is having about 30,000 crores. That means more than 50% of our total NPAs as of now. It's a good thing. As per the ordinance, the JLFs will be more effective now. And economy is also improving. And we are getting support from the borrowers also. Negotiations are on. We are expecting some better and quicker resolutions compared to the past.
So does the bank see merger with small public sector banks, and has it has had discussions with the government?
See, as of now, no discussions, but it is on cards, appears. But the thing is, we want to consolidate internally first, so maximize our profits and acquire good capital through internal accruals. At the right time, if the time comes, if it is discussed, if it is offered, so at that time point of time, we'll think of it.
So, last question, sir. So, yeah. What is your growth strategy for this year, and what will be the focus?
See, three things I want to tell. One is, our growth will be credit driven. Good rated accounts and small ticket advances. Since we have grown 13% despite given the circumstances, so we are expecting about 18-20% growth in small ticket advances. Yes, we'll go from some corporate advance also, mid cap advance also, depending upon where RAROC is positive. Secondly, yes, we will go for the qualitative capital, that's internal accruals, you know, will be improved. Thirdly, so strategy would be the same, concentrating on recoveries. The war room concept will be, you know, strengthened further. And we are, apart from mid cap and big NPAs, we are concentrating on recovery of small ticket advances now. We have formulated one special OTS scheme for up to 5 crores advances, just launched. It is picking up momentum because 30% of our total NPAs comes from small ticket advances. So with these strategies, definitely recovery will be better. So as we are guiding for the last 1 year, our slippages would be contained and it would be less than total deductions.
All right. Thank you, sir, for talking to BloombergQuint.
Thank you.